doing it.
Stand still. All right, I lowered the wheels, and to do that on the Hyperbike, you actually raise them one hole, but that makes the seat sit lower. So I put them in the middle hole and move the seat forward a little bit, and then I had to lengthen my stirrups so that my balance is right. But I think the balance is pretty good right now.
Good point.
I made a set of trace carriers using some paracord, because that's all I had, so that I could take the traces out of my holdback straps from my breeching and let them lower them down. I was going to do that last time, but I didn't have any way to tie them up so they weren't just smacking against your legs, so I didn't do it. That didn't really give me much length on my traces, so the verdict is she still needs to be moved forward a little bit. There is room to do so, and she will still be close enough to me. So I did get trace extenders, and I am going to move her forward a little bit. I also got trace carriers, so I will have the correct setup here in about a week or so, and we'll be all set to go. I took her on a nice long drive today, and for the first time in a long, long time, she just walked down the road really calmly and quietly. We did a little trotting and a little cantering, but mostly she wanted to walk. She never just wants to walk, so it was such a nice, relaxing ride. I finally got my nice, relaxing ride in the country with my pony. So it was a really fun day. My son and I did test her neck strap to see if there was any weight. Of course, we couldn't do that while she's trotting around, but there did not appear to be any weight in that strap at all. So I'm hoping that it will continue to be okay. The line of draft I don't think is too low for the breast collar at this point. Any lower, though, and I would have had to get out her collar and hanes, I think. But she seemed quite comfortable on our drive today, so I'm just thrilled with this set of sea shafts.